back friends. Today I have this new canvas cushion cover and I thought let's do some painting on this. It's a really nice cushion cover and I am so keen and I love cushion covers and I love adding new designs on my cushion set. So first I am going to draw. It is going to be a simple but a really cool design with the leaves. I am going to fill it up completely with the leaves. So for that initially I will be needing pencil and an eraser because in this sheet I can easily erase it as compared to clothes. So let's get started. My sketching work and now it's time to start painting. So I'll get all my acrylic colors and I will be back. So here I have picked up two green shades of acrylic colors and I am going to use this. If you want the exact shade name, it's the sap green and light green, and I'm going to use these two shades to color my leaves. And yes, I am going to just do the inner borders. What I have done, I just want the broader leaves. I don't want any outer lines and I will be erasing all of them later on, but first I need to start my painting work. So here I have picked up a couple of brushes. This one is one number and the other one is two numbers. So I will be using these two for this painting work. Like I said, I am going to use these two shades. So I'm going to mix and match this color and I'm going to use this on each of my leaves, and I'm going to mix the colors really well so that I can color it on my leaf. Now for that I will be using my acrylic block. So here my canvas cushion cover is ready. I'm done with painting and you can see it's looking fab. It's exactly the way I wanted and I'm super happy with the way it has turned out. For this design I actually explored Pinterest and I love the design and it's not the exact same but something very similar. So if you want you can check Pinterest or you can even check my blog where I have done some other cushion cover designs. It's at growingcraft.com. And one more thing, I have used only one brush while doing this. Initially I said I might be using 1 and 2 number, but I just used 1 number brush, which was sufficient for this kind of design, and my acrylic paints. And with this, my cushion cover painting work was done. So please grab your favorite color, your paint brushes, and have any of your cotton or canvas cushion covers and start painting it. And I hope you will have something amazing for your living room decor. And yes, I have listed all the supplies down in the description box. Do check that. And I'm sharing a few more detailed pictures of this design at the end. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Share it with your friends. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.